Is Dad gone?
He's not gone, honey. But we just agreed that it's better if we don't live together anymore.
I'm glad you kicked him out. What a loser.
This is the story of Walter Black, a hopelessly depressed individual. The successful and loving family man he used to be has gone missing. And no matter what he's tried, Walter can't seem to bring him back.
What's that?
It's a brain. Mom says yours got broken.
So you can see that Walter is a man who's lost all hope. But he's about to find his voice.
Look at yourself and look what you've done.
I'm sick.
Look what you've fucking done. Look at your son.
Who are you?
You fucking offend me. And you don't care about anyone but yourself. You fucking mess.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality.
This is a joke, right?
I have to support you and everybody else.
I'm not talking to you, nutjob. I'm talking to Mom.
You fucking cunt. You fucking smile. And move away.
The Beaver?
Beaver wood chopper kits selling out in droves.
I've been very patient, but I want you, not him.
This man is a dead end. He's gone.
I fought for you, and I will continue to fight for you because I love you.
Stop fucking walking you up to
glory. Hey, Daddy.
I know, buddy. When I was a little kid, all I ever wanted was to be like you. Then I got older, I just wanted to be anybody else.
I know.
Switch
my insanity because you made me
switch.
Where do we start?
We start with a good part.
You fucking offend my fucking maleness!